Ezzard Charles, who was the world heavyweight boxing champion in 1949 and 50, died in Chicago today after a long battle with amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, also known as Lou Gehrig's disease. Charles was 53.